My dear honorable teachers, take my namaskar at first. How are you? I hope you are well. Dear teachers, if you want to convert your PowerPoint digital content into MPEG 4 video by your PC or laptop, watch this video at a stitch, please. I request you subscribe my channel and do like, comment, and at last click on bell icon. Now let's start. Dear teachers and viewers, firstly you will have to open your PowerPoint digital content. Now I am opening my digital content. Please see it. After opening, you will have to click on File option. Next, you will have to click Save As option. And then you will see this PC. Under it, you will see Add a Place. Under it, you will see Browse option. Click on Browse option. Next, at your left side, you will see File Name. Under it, you will see Save As Type. Click on it. Then you will see PowerPoint Presentation box. In this box, you will see MPEG 4 video. Click on it. After that, you will see under it Save and Cancel. Please click on Save option. Next, you will see under slide your video is creating. Now you will have to wait for few minutes. When you will see the blank box is covered, then your MP4 video will have been created. Now I am waiting for converting the video. Now my video has been created. My dear teachers, now minimize your main content and see where your content or file was saved. In that place this video has been saved. Now you can open and run the video. On the video, click double. Please see my video for few moments. Dear teachers, if your animation time is fast, then your writing will come first. If your animation time is slow, your video shows it slow. Dear teachers, now with this video, you can add music or song and upload it in Facebook. Dear teachers, if you don't subscribe my channel, please subscribe now. Thank you very much for watching the video up to end.